Hey, it's Brian, the creator of the Smart Connect app and Smart Connections, the plugin for Obsidian. Let's try something out. So I have my Smart Connect here, and I have this test vault, and I want to put new GitHub issues into my Obsidian directly from GitHub when they're created. So I have set up here the transcribe GPT with an inbox, and that's going to collect these new GitHub issues. So what I did is I went to the custom GPT, I grabbed my URL that is used for making custom GPTs, and I went through the actions and I found the transcribe. Let's find that here. Transcribe V1 create. Okay, so I found this path here, and it has these components, note path and note content. So what I did is I went over to make.com, and you can see I created this GitHub watch issues, and then so you can see it is going to send me new issues on the Smart Connections GitHub there. And then I had to create this data structure where the note path and the note content are added to a JSON data structure, and you know, we could better name that note structure. But before I guess I move on from there, let's take a quick look. You see we have note path and note content. Where did that come from? That came from these properties here when we were first looking up the transcribe create action. Okay, so we go back to our make.com thing here, and I put in the URL. This is the domain where we get our OpenAPI JSON. That was this over here. You can see we have this domain here, OpenAPI.json, and we replace that with that transcribe V1 create endpoint. And then I added post as the method. We had to add authorization bearer default. If you've created a custom GPT with Smart Connect, you'll be familiar with adding this bearer default API key. And then down here, we had to select the raw body type and add JSON with that JSON string, which was sourced from that last JSON building component. Okay, so let's just hit the run button here, and we'll go take a look. So we have this empty inbox here, and if all goes well, we had that transcribe GPT set up to input any new notes directly into the inbox. So if this make.com thing goes well, we will see the notes created from GitHub issues appear right in this inbox. There we go. So we set it up to just have the ID here of the GitHub issue, and there we go. We've got some contents from issues. So that was using Smart Connect to create automated workflows to add notes to your Obsidian Vault. This was really just a test to see if it can be done, and sure enough, it worked. So, you know, if this is something you're interested in seeing more in, leave a comment, let me know, and I'll come up with some better demos to better show you how to do this if that's something you're interested in using Smart Connect for. Okay, thanks for watching.